your pick for the 2019 Defy Match of the Year, Superstar Jake Atlas and Classic Cody John.
Honestly, I don't have any excuses for why I lost. The Defiance willed me on, but not enough.
I think Cody Chun is one of the best wrestlers in the world. We're all the fucking future, all of us.
And if I'm one of the best, I want to wrestle more of the best around the world.
I was this close to winning that PCW belt, but that's all right.
I'm trying to get this belt right up here.
I gotta prove myself. That's it. I gotta prove myself.
In order to get a shot at this belt, I gotta wrestle the best. I don't have a match scheduled for tonight.
I said I want to wrestle the best. I'm not scared. I just want to prove I'm good, man. I can hang with these guys.
All I gotta say is Cody fucking Chun.
I want to go big. 2020, give me someone big. Give me a deep challenge. I'm a different person. I'm a different wrestler. I'm trying my hardest. So I want to try my hardest. Give me somebody. Anybody. Jeff Cobb, he's coming back next month. Let me challenge him. Why not? Bring him back. Like, I don't care. I'm not scared of nobody. I don't give a damn.